Adriana.
What happened? Why are you crying?
Hey,
sure to see you again.
Door is open.
Military service is a risk factor for developing PTSD. Around 78% of people exposed to combat do not develop PTSD. And about 25% of military personnel who develop PTSD, its appearance is delayed.
I just want to take a moment for a hashtag ad. I am not only a gamer, I'm also writing my own story called The Cursed Ghost Town of Kinke Horde. I will link the playlist somewhere on screen now. I hope you enjoy it.
I need to get this letter to my niece. She would understand.
Here, let me do it. They're so creepy.
Omega, we see you. We are monitoring.
Are yet to be found. The deputy and many of the locals believe this is the doing of the devil.
Well, there's an old saying about this place called hell where bad people go to after they're dead, after they die. But the worst part about hell is not the flames, it's the hopelessness. And I think that is the part of hell that a person in depression really takes.
Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. I'd love to announce that the Horde does have merch. If you're interested in copying any gear, you can head straight over to thehorde.myspreadshop.com. Love you guys. Peace. Oh,